Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my...
A massive presence in the women's division. The following contest is a handicap match. Making her way to the ring from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez. Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner. A true powerhouse of the game. Physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with. This woman is ready to fight. And from New York, the SmackDown Women's Universal Champion, Medusa.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh yes, how dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE. I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually. Gonna be tough for this superstar to overcome the numbers tide as they face two competitors.
It won't be easy, but nothing makes a statement like overcoming the odds and winning in a handicap match situation.
She counters right back on Kai. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Oh, what a clothesline! She adjusts it and reverses it!
Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered? Even for those who consider this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just to survive.
I take her head clean off her shoulders. Able to get the advantage here. The Fisherman Suplex! And she's not done yet.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Gonzalez saves herself.
Thunderous kick. And another one. Oh, that was creative. She could pin her opponent right here. Kick out at one. She's still in this one.
All measured up.
Oh, drop kick to the spine. Oh, God. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Gonzalez needs to figure things out. Raquel's finally able to slow all that incoming offense.
She got tired of being pushed around, now wants to push the advantage. And here we go now, top rope.
That was ridiculous. Ruthless striking.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Dakota interrupts the attack. And she's stunned in the corner.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Oh! Double super kick! Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
Right to the back of the neck.
He turns it right around with a counter. Counter after counter.
This is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap?
Bam! Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
Fights her way out of the Achilles lock.
Up and tap. Oh, what an atomic drop. Don't know what it's gonna take.
Oh, submission.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body should. Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in.
There's a tilt-a-whirl.
Slam down with a backstabber.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Oh, one step ahead of Gonzalez there. Into the corner now. Going coast to coast. Turned that one around.
Striking.
Just lost lip.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold. Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out. The big question here is, can she drag her
too close to the ropes?
Yep, that hold is broken. Look at this superhuman power.
Gonzalez ending this fight right there. Oh, here it comes, Dakota Kai!
Detonation kick.
Does that finish Raquel off?
Cover. Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had it,
putting this one away. Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. Inside cradle. Oh, look at this small package.
Two. Three. She got it. Surprise pin.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
the ring like that, you have to stand back for a